Bobby doesn't celebrate Christmas.
Yeah, tis the season with a nigga named Jock Beats. Fa la 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 la, la 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 la. Flow so cold, spitting fire on the hot beats. Fa la 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 la, la 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 la. And grab your gifts, cause hoes be hoeing. Ho ho ho, ho ho ho, ho ho ho.
Oh! Y'all boys here? Wake up! Cause it's day 4, man! What is good? It's your boy, Tasha, and I'm back for another video, man. Hey, man, today's vlog is day 4, man. It's been a good 4 days, man. About to get out the first week, man. We got a couple more weeks. Maybe like 2, I think. I don't know. But anyway, as y'all can tell by the title, yes, I'm doing a story time. This is about to be my first story time, man. Man, it's a crazy day, bro. It's a crazy day. Before I get into the video, I need y'all to hit that sub button, man. Y'all gonna help the gang out. Help the squad out, man. We on the road to 400, man. We got like 50 more subs away, I think. We 50 more. I think so. We close, man. We close. We in at 400 soon. Try to do it before the end of the year. All right? So, man, without further ado, man, hit that like button. Go in the comment section, man. Tell me some video ideas to do for Vlogmas, man. Let's get straight into the video. No cap. So, how the story time go down? Of me almost getting jumped. Yes. It's real, but don't think it's sweet. So I was talking to my parents, man. So look, I was telling my parents about this party, right? Cause you know, like, I used to be on Instagram, bro. This is 2 years ago, like, no lie. Like, this is old. I don't do this no more. But look, I used to be on Instagram, and I used to, like, just see random parties. Y'all know when people just post their parties on Instagram and be like, yeah, pull up. Yeah, Addy, leave the drama at home, shake ass, all that, right? So boom. I see this party. I'm scrolling on my phone. I'm like, dang, I see this party, right? Like, dang. So I check the girl profile picture. She bad. So I'm like, yeah, my boys, we got a party, no cap. So I'm like, all right, we got that party, bet. I'm about to hit my boys up. We about to go on that joint. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? But so I hit my boys up, and they was like, yeah, we're gonna go to the party. I'm like, hey, we're gonna get some females, man, chill with the ladies, you know what I'm saying? But look, we don't know nobody at the party. Nobody, not one person. Like, we knew one girl, that's it. And we just found the girl when we went there, all right? Yeah, so I don't know this person, right? So I'm like, yeah, we're gonna go to her party, we're just gonna show up. Like, this was the time when I used to go to random people parties, bro. I ain't never doing that again. No, I ain't never doing that again. Anyway, but he was like, yeah, so I ended up sending my parents, you know what I'm saying? I was like, yeah, I'm about to go to this party, I'm going to the party. He was like, yeah, you can go to the party. I'm like, I bet. So look, I'm going to use the boy name that was over my house, all right? His name is Bobby, all right? My man Bobby, he was over my house, so he's like, yeah, we're going to go to the party. And my two other men, they not in the same house as us, all right? We're going to meet them at the party, all right? Two other people, right? So I'm like, I bet. So boom, me and Bobby call the two other boys, right? My other friends, right? Called the other mans, and then we were like, yeah, y'all, we about to leave, blah, blah, blah. We were like, nah, y'all playing. We like, y'all playing. They like, no, y'all playing. We like, bro, we really about to leave, bro. So, boom. The whole kill was, we was trying to get there at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Because we don't know these people. We don't know them. I'm like, yeah, y'all, we about to leave. They was like, all right, bro. So I already knew in the back of my mind. I'm like, bro, they might not catch us there at the same time. I know they planned, bro. I think they was waiting for their mother or their ride or something, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, all right, bet. Fuck it. Me and Bobby about to just go to the party, right? About to just see, we gonna scope it out before they get there. Dumbest thing I could ever do. My father take me and Bobby to the party, man. Boom. Take us to the party. So boom, we get to the place, right? I'm like, all right, bet. This place looking, trying to look old as shit, right? It's not even a house, alright? It's just like a regular inventory. So we like, dang, get into the party. I think we had to pay to get in there, I don't know. So we walk up the steps. We like, oh, bro, you better get some ass. I'm like, yeah, bro, you better get some ass. Bro, yeah, I'm about to get some ass. So I'm like, I bet. We about to go in this joint. We expecting to go in this joint and like, let this bitch up. You know what I'm saying? Get all the cheeks and all that. You know what I'm saying? We coming in there for one mission. the females. Y'all already know. That's why the only reason you going to parties. So, boom. We going that joint. That joint. I think that joint had 3-0 Black as the special guest. I think, it was 3-0 Black. So, we like, all right, that was on the list, too. It said special guest. We like, damn, it's lit in this motherfucker. So, boom. Y'all already know. If you from the DMV, you go to a party, right? It's always them group of niggas, right? So, boom. My first mistake, I'm going to tell you my mistakes, right? What I should have knew off the break. My first mistake, don't ever go to a party without being at least 5 or 6 deep or even more. I'm dead ass, bro. Dead ass. See, it was only 4 of us, right? Including me. Especially a party you don't know. I'm not playing. Trying to help y'all out. I'm telling y'all some game. I'm telling y'all some game. So, boom. I'm like, all right. So, my other people, you know, my other man, they're supposed to meet us at the party. They still ain't pull up. So, boom. We walk up the steps. We just getting there. I just told y'all that. All right. We see these group of niggas. We like, all right. Gotta watch them. You know what I'm saying? You know, you walk up there. Everybody look at you a little bit. You were like, it was music playing, but like, you know, you still gonna grab a couple of tents, cause you know, it's Sasha, bro. Like, niggas be hating. Like, now we just looking for the females, right? We like, I bet. Where the females at? You know where the females at, though. Them hoes on the wall. So I'm like, alright, bro. We already know what type of party it is now. Me and Bobby, we like, alright, we gonna just wait it out, man. We gonna, you know what I'm saying? We still texting our other people, bro. Our man, we like, where y'all at, bro? We in this, like, only 2 of us. Like, come on, bro. Don't ever go to a party with just 2 of y'all, unless y'all know the break. The hoes get the twerking and stuff, and I'm like, alright, fool. I'm like, alright, cool, boom. But you know, corner side of your eye, guess who you see? Them niggas. We like, alright, bro. A lot of y'all not. It was about 12 of them in there, in that group. Like, oh God, 12 of them, bruh. Maybe even more. I ain't even gonna lie, because they might have been probably scattered out. So I'm like, all right. Fuck, these niggas keep looking at me. Boom, but I'm still trying to enjoy myself, but I'm still on my 10 toes. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, all right, bet. You know what I'm saying? We text our peoples, right? We text them. Boom, we like, yeah, we all that. They're like, yeah, we pulling up. Boom, they end up pulling up. Me, Bobby, and the other 2 niggas, we like, all right, bet. Let's get it. So, boom, we chilling in the party. We ain't no issues, you know what I'm saying? No problems. We like, all right, this ain't that cool. We don't even know a damn soul in this motherfucker. You know, we chilling, talking to the females, all that, you know what I'm saying? Not doing too much. We just keeping a low profile. Because we don't know a damn soul again. 3-0 Block, he get the performing. For my DMV people, y'all know who that is. Boom, he performed. We like, damn, this ain't bumping. I think at the time, we was playing Big Flop. You know what I'm saying? Big Flock, Cue the Fool, you know what I'm saying? All the niggas, you know what I'm saying? Guns and Bills, that joint get the turn. Boom, turn. Me and that joint turn, you know what I'm saying? Bruh, a lot of you out. Niggas be ready to fall through the floor when that motherfucker come. Party over, you know what I'm saying? Everybody chilling out. Party not really over, but we about to get ready to roll. But we've been there for about 1.5 hours, 1 hour 45 minutes, 2. You know what I'm saying? Something like around there. So boom, when my father dropped me off, he dropped me off at this road. It was like on the right. You walk up the steps. I mean, walk down the steps from the party, and it's on the right. It's a road on the right. But it's all like, all the roads look the same. I lie to you not, they all look the same. It look like you on motherfucking Wizard of Oz out there, motherfucker. Like, I'm dead serious. Text my peoples, I'm like, yeah, come on, y'all can pull up, blah, blah, blah. Come get us. Me and Bobby. Bobby coming back over my house. So I'm like, all right. Like, yeah, come outside. We like, all right, bet. So, me and Bobby and my other 2 men, we go outside, walk down the steps. We like, all right. We see these niggas.